Hello, so this video was requested by another YouTuber and he or she wanted to know how to add title filter effects in VideoStudio Pro X6. So it's very simple to do this. All you have to do is first of all add your title into your project. You'll see here that I've added this small title which says adding title filter effects, and I'm going to add a filter effect onto that. So all you have to do is left click on that in the timeline, click on this FX here which is the filters, then go down to this drop down menu and select title effects. You'll then see that all these effects can be added to your title. I'm going to choose the wind one, so you left click on that, you drag it onto the title and then let go of left click, and you'll see it's been added. Now you can customize this filter, so all you have to do is left click on the title again, click options, attribute, filter, and then you'll see that your filter is here. And you can customize your filter by left clicking on this button here. So all filters will be different, but this one you can change the mode, so you can change it between strong or blast, and you can change the direction from left to right, and you can also change the level. So all the filters will be slightly different from each other, but the layout will be the same. So once you're happy with all that, you click OK, and that's your filter added. So I hope this video has helped you, and thanks for watching.